I'm Chef Oman. Today we are going to make Banjara Ghosh. So let's see what all ingredients will be need. So we need oil, cardamom, cloves, black pepper powder. We'll convert it into powder form like this. After that, ginger garlic paste, anise powder, salt, asafoetida, coriander seeds, red chili powder, turmeric, coriander powder. To give it a sour taste, we'll add our yogurt to it. So here we have butter pieces which we have cooked in. Cardamom, cloves, and with cardamom. After that, we'll add our chopped onions. So now this onion is being properly fried. So now we'll add our mutton pieces to it. A little ginger garlic paste and a little bit of salt. So once the oil starts releasing, we'll add up a little. New recipe and share it.